This is the shul that I grew up in, and your Oma and Opa davened in.
A German Jewish shul does not have a mezuzah because there is no eating in a shul. In a German Jewish shul, makom kavua reigns supreme. In the German Jewish shul, decisions are never made on the last minute. In a German Jewish shul, there is a committee for hachnosas orchim,